Hello everyone and welcome to Island Cuisine. I'm Ideal Ilka and today I have a special recipe for you. I am making Bahamian macaroni and cheese and it's so delicious, really, really easy to make, and it's a great side to use with your meal. Especially I'm doing it now because Thanksgiving is coming on the 24th and this will be great with the turkey. So let's get started. Come on in. Okay, so this macaroni and cheese is really, really easy to make. I'm gonna use about a cup of noodles, the elbow noodles. I have one tablespoon of onion and 1 tablespoon of green pepper. I also have about 3 tablespoons of evaporated milk. This is so easy, so delicious, so really, really fast to prepare. So let's get started. Okay, I have the boiling water and I'm gonna add the noodles. Just remember not to overcook the noodles because you still have to put it in the oven. But you can see if it expands a little bit and it's cooked, then you take it out depending on what the temperature is. I have this on very high because I wanna cook it and prepare it really fast. So the macaroni is done and I have drained it. So now I'm gonna add the 3 tablespoons of evaporated milk. I'm also gonna add the pepper, which is 1 tablespoon of pepper and 1 tablespoon of onion. What I'm gonna do now is add 8 ounces of cheese now, which is about half of this bag. And later when I'm ready to put the macaroni in the oven, use the other half on top. You know what I use on my own personal macaroni? I crush all the croutons and I lace the top part a little bit with some eggs, beaten eggs, and I put the croutons on top and put seasoning and croutons, and then do another like thin layer of eggs on top. It gives the macaroni like that really crunchy top. I like to do that sometimes too. But this is Bahamian macaroni and cheese, so that's what we're making. So now I am going to use the remainder of the cheese. You just put it on top. Bombina forte gostosa. Oi, a moxta bonita. Oi, a moxta janota. Vamos que tendam um beijo. Hello, the Bahamian mac and cheese is ready. Oh my god, it smells divine. It is so, so good. So easy to make. And it goes great with your sides for Thanksgiving or Christmas coming up. It's really easy. The kids love it. Grown ups love it. And you know, holidays, it's okay to, you know, do a little indulgence, which I'm about to do right now. So, thank you for watching. Make sure you comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching Island Cuisine. I'm Ideally Ilka, and make sure anything you do is ideally you. Bye. Cheers.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go.
Okay, so this macaroni and cheese